Hi, Angie here for tabletblog.de. I'm at the booth from Alcatel at CES in Las Vegas right now. And in front of us is the new Alcatel One Touch Tab 7 HD. As the name is saying, it has an HD display, not in 1080p one, but 720p, so the resolution is 1280 by 800. On the spec sheet, and the guys here told me that it is an IPS display, although the viewing angles are okay on the sides and from the top, but if you go down, they break up very fast. So I don't know, doesn't look like an IPS display. Maybe it is still in prototype. Anyway, under the 7-inch display is a 1.6 GHz dual core Cortex-A9 chip. It is the ROG RK3066. We already know this chip together with Jelly Bean from the Arcos gamepad and a couple of other tablets. Let's quickly turn it on again. I think the battery stopped.
This one?
Anyway, it is low on battery and I don't think the cable is in. Just the cell phone here. Anyway, as I said, the performance is okay. You can take a look at the German video for a quick walkthrough through the software. Anyway, let's take a quick look around the device. We have a headset port here, port for the power plug, micro USB, HDMI out, nothing here. Here we have a rocker switch for the volume and a power button. On the back we have a 2-megapixel camera and a micro SD card slot. It actually looks pretty nice. It's all plastic, of course, but it looks nice and it feels nice. It's not as thick as you might think from a tablet like this, but it's pretty thin actually. It looks really good, I think. If the price is okay, of course, it has to be cheaper than the Google Nexus 7. Hopefully it will be, otherwise they won't sell it at all. Yeah, this is the Alcatel One Touch Tab 7 HD. We don't have a price point yet, but it will be released in Europe and in the US. I'm NJ for tabletblog.de. Thanks for watching.
This can always be a phone, right?